Attorney General Jason Yarez is celebrating a win in court, successfully prosecuting one of the stars of the popular Netflix series Tiger King. A jury convicted Doc Antle of 2 felony counts of wildlife trafficking and 2 felony counts of conspiring to wildlife traffic after he bought endangered lion cubs in Frederick County to bring back to his zoo in South Carolina. His sentencing is set for September.